thought I'd let you join me for a minute or two here at the Royal Oak Bar. I'm having a drink with some friends, checking out some live music. When was the last time you saw some live
music? Under the B-15, does anyone have...
Or heard some live music? So much better than recording, but I have to hear it because you're hearing it recording. Check it out. For me, because I'm hearing it live. When you hear a musician playing a guitar live, okay, I'll be right back, people.
Good night with you.
fucking night is the end. Out the end of the night. It's the best part, let me tell ya.
Hey, give it up for the bravery of sharing an original too with the band, folks. Come on.
Woo! Just when I thought was I was done recording. I'm not!
Thanks for the jam, folks. Doesn't harder.
Oh, that was a great night last night. A few drinks, had a few dances, had a really good time. I was happy to share a little bit of it with you. But I need today to recover. Yeah. I have a nice little dab here lined up. I'm gonna have it with my two favorites. Chili and beans. Good boyfriend, girlfriend. Alright. Let's fire this up and have a rip. Earl. This is some butane extraction. Sorry about all that background noise. I just realized now I should probably turn it off. Yep, just thinking about last night. Good memories. Really enjoyed myself. It's been a long time since I've had a little bit of a blowout like that.
Yeah, I really enjoyed myself. This is going to help me feel a little bit better. I am in a bit of a recovery mode. Alright. There we go. That's nice and red. And now we're going to just let it cool down a bit because I'm trying to take less hot dabs nowadays to get a better hoot, more potent. Lighting was not conducive to showing the smoke on the exhale, but I did get the entire dab.
I feel it too. Feels good.
All that oil-laden vapor is absorbing through my lungs,
into my body, into my brain. Feeling good. Feeling better. I hope you have a good day. We'll see you soon. Cheers, friends and family.